What's up, ACC family? All right, our movement of the week this week was movement. So we always say movement is the miracle, stillness is the enemy. The more movement you can create, the better it will be for your health. So this week, I have a very special helper. Right from ACC Active Prayer, we have Charity Allen. All right, she is gonna show us some examples of what we've already done and what we're gonna continue to build throughout this program. So, Charity, the first movement that we'll go through will be a squat, week number one. Show us a good squat. She's gonna go shoulder width apart with her feet.
All right, you're going shoulder width, right there, and then your back straight, down like that.
Perfect. And remember, we talked about ways that you can vary that. So you can easily put your hands on something. You can work in a chair. If you had something behind you, you can sit back into a chair. You can use your hands to stand up. Whatever you need, but looking to find ways to make it fit for you. All right, number two is a lunge. So lunging, again, same thing, we use the stage at ACC, so you can put your hands on something, you can put your hands on the counter, and all you have to do is hands up, step back to the depth that you feel comfortable at, press up through your front leg, and you're good to roll. Number three was the core. So we're gonna do a simple plank hold. Again, you can find a countertop, a couch, a nice cornhole goal, whatever you feel led to, but step back into a push-up position, and there's things that you can do from here. So you can go shoulder tap, touching one shoulder at a time, and the goal would be not to let her hips shift. So if her hips are flying all over the place, that would take away from the core. She's trying to lock that in and stay stable with it. Transition right there into the next movement, which was a push-up. Let's see a good push-up. Perfect. So she stays flat like a board in her back. She wants her elbows to come out at 45 degrees as she goes down, and then she only forgot one thing. You scream as you come up, so it's like, on the way back up. And that'll make you a lot more, that'll add strength to the exercise, we'll say. It'll make you stronger in the exercise. Yeah, sure. All right, and then next up we would have movement, which was this week. And so one of the best movement exercises, people always make fun of Richard Simmons, but I swear he helped so many people and did not beat up their bodies. So simple steps on a small box on the ground are phenomenal. We do it all the time in our classes and people love it. And if you go fast, it'll crank your heart rate up like crazy. So simple movements, you could go forward and then back with her feet. She could go side to side, same thing. Or she could potentially straddle the line and then stepping in and stepping out. Any movement that you feel led to in that will work perfectly. As long as you get your heart rate up a little bit, you feel like you're starting to sweat a tiny bit, you'll be good to roll. And last one, the pull is the hardest one to figure out. So for that, we can have something simple like a band. If I had a band for Charity, she could pull it towards me and pull it away. We talked about the TRX, which we're gonna be bringing back to ACC. Any movement where you're pulling something towards you in the gym, like a machine, is great, and then letting your elbows extend all the way back out pulls you out of that kyphotic position from being in a computer all day or sitting down all day being at work, and it gets you back in the normal posture. So for this week, remember that movement is the miracle, stillness is the enemy. The more you move, the better. And we'll look forward to seeing you in a few days.